Hello everyone,
welcome back to our channel P and A Rock Kids. My name is Ayush
and my name is Pratyush.
Today we shall make masala sweet corn.
In this recipe, ingredients need 1 cup of boiled sweet corn, and for this you have to boil sweet corn kernel into water for 10 minutes, 2 teaspoons butter, 1/2 teaspoon black pepper powder, 1 teaspoon roasted cumin, coriander and red chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon salt, black salt and 1/2 lemon.
Let's start. At first, add butter. And black pepper powder. Roasted masala. Black salt and squeeze lemon. Petrus, can you help me to mix it?
Yes, sure. After mix, put it into cup. Ready to serve.
Ayush, let us taste it.
Yes. If you like our recipe, then please do subscribe our channel. Hit the like button and share. Okay, tata.
Bye bye.
Aba dakhabe.
Phir milenge.
See you
soon.
Khaliya.
If you like our recipe, then